Yoski broskis, this is ZaCloud. I want to give you guys a little bit of an update. I haven't been making new content simply because I don't have anything to talk about much. And the whole point of Let's Plays is to, you know, be talking. So, and I don't want to just be fumbling and mumbling and not give you guys good content. So, better none at all than crappy, I guess, is what my measure is. Right now, I'm working on, just because I haven't been doing Let's Plays doesn't mean I haven't been really busy. Other than AMVs, which I've kind of stopped advertising those on my channel, because I figure if you're interested in those, you can just subscribe to my other channel, ZaCloudX, or also known as ZaCloud Strifeair. And you can just follow there if you want that kind of content. Now, what I'm doing is trying to do repair work on an adventure map that I've started on years ago, and it got ruined by World Painter, and all my ice basically turned into water, so all these ice formations I have are now flooded, and I gotta fight this water. It's absolutely bullcraft, I'm telling you. The fact that everything got ruined, and the fact that now I gotta struggle with water physics, just trying my best to get rid of this stupid water, but it keeps making new source blocks, and I mean, I know that it's gotta do that so you can have the infinite water trick, but come on, this is ridiculous. Anyway, as you can see, I'm working very hard. I'm not just on new stuff for the map, but old stuff that is all ruined and messed up and stuff. Come on! And the water looks like lava. Well, I forgot and I started recording and, well, it's kind of spoilers. Doing something. But, don't worry about it. Look at all this water I still gotta get rid of. Place it. It's finally placing it. Even in creative mode, you gotta swim and struggle and, that keeps raising the water level. And then there's another one. Ugh. Oh man. Ugh. Well, you get to see a little bit of me struggling and whining at least. This is terrible. Look at all this water. Look how little progress I made. The rest of the ice biome's looking pretty good. I made those spikes myself. All of them, including this one, which is like totally frickin' ruined and full of holes now. I have so much work to do. So very, very much work to do. But hopefully I'll be able to get it done and get this adventure map done. It's called Endbringer. I said that really weird. Endbringer. Endbringer. I can't speak today. Great time for me to make a video. But, in it you play an Enderman. When it's more close to completion, I'll have, some advertisements for it. And, I'll let you guys know when I need beta testers. because I definitely need some playtesting on this puppy to make sure that it is paced well. And I... And then when it's completed, I'll advertise it again so that everyone can know, and people who want to be an Enderman can play it. I'm putting lots and lots of work into this. Stuff, you know, manual labor, and learning things about command blocks, and all kinds of stuff. Hopefully it'll all come together, and hopefully it will turn out good, and I hope y'all will enjoy it. So, this is ZaCloud signing off and continuing this disaster of a workplace.